Bangladesh is entering a brand new era of growth and development under the dynamic leadership of Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. The current government is making rapid progress towards the goal of reaching its iconic vision, 2021. The newly built township of Purbanchol City Central Business District is to be established right at the center of the city. The greatly anticipated Bangabandhu Tri-Tower is the most ambitious project in the history of our country. Power Pack Holdings Limited, along with their consortium partner Kajima Corporation and their supporting partners Power China, PwC, Herium, JP Architect, Archetype, proudly present the proposed Bangabandhu Tri-Tower, which consists of a total of three iconic towers. The 52-storied language tower represents Bangladesh's language movement, dated February 21, 1952. This language movement marked the rise against Pakistan's language obliteration policy under the leadership of our father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. The 71-storied Liberation Tower represented Bangladesh's independence on March 26, 1971. This victory was achieved under the prudent leadership of our father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. The 96-storied Legacy Tower, dated June 12, 1996, marked the beginning of the Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina's journey and legacy. The top of the proposed Bangabandhu Tri-Tower design shows elements of Shahid Minar, were shaped to erase the tower's status. The Bangladesh flag motif was applied to the damper design on the top floor. Massing design was designed with the motif of the National Monument of Bangladesh, Jatiyo Sriti Shodho. The international business hub located on the main road was designed to strengthen and emphasize the overall business character of the CBD area and is symmetrically distributed around the iconic tower. The largest convention center of 3.6 million square feet will be established to create a convenient location for traffic, which will lead to global business tourism resources. The world-class commercial zone, arranged in conjunction with the convention, is to induct tourist clusters of foreign visitors. Bangabandhu Tri-Tower complex, having mixed-use zones, consists of world-class residences, retail stores, hospitals, and community facilities. The residential complex, which is state-of-the-art, will utilize the waterfront, green space, as well as the ecological landscapes. The proposed Bangabandhu Tri-Tower's layout has been designed to enhance the symbolism behind the three L's, language, liberation and legacy. The CBD's landmark role is to secure an excellent perception by providing a river view that in turn opens a more natural feeling, creating a pleasant environment by connecting tower with nature. The entire project, having a land area of 114 acres, will have a sustainable, smart lifestyle with 55% kept as open space by connecting a green and blue network. Taking into consideration the flood levels, a proper water drainage system will be put in place. Concentrating on harvesting rainfall and rainwater, a grit chamber is being planned to be incorporated with an effluent treatment plan. An intelligent traffic system will also be initiated, which will be designed for each road and will function as a safe and convenient traffic information system. Solar panels will be installed outside of all buildings to reduce the carbon dioxide emissions and increase energy efficiency. Also, the wastage will be converted to energy through a waste-to-energy plant. Purbanchol Central Business District will achieve an urban economic growth as a new business hub and will serve as an icon of growth that will create a new lifestyle by providing the functions of a smart city and bring a new future for Bangladesh, a sustainable city. This will be the stepping stone of Honorable Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina's legacy towards a developed country by 2041.